Boom, 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 boom,
just want to let you guys know what we're up out here. Just want to let you guys know what we're up to.
What?
I'm saying that to Adam.
Oh, yes. He's correct. We've been at Starbucks since 9 o'clock in the morning. It is now 1:30. What?
We're going to round up.
We're not. Yeah. 9 o'clock in the morning. It's now 1:30 in the afternoon. So we're waiting to play here in Greenville, North Carolina. We've actually been getting free drinks all morning and just sitting on the internet, which is fun.
So, and charging our camera.
So a very eventful day for us. I hope you guys are doing great back home. We should have a great evening tonight. We cannot wait to come back home, but we also cannot wait to go back out on the road. So.
Look what I have for you, Adam. Another gingerbread latte. Samples courtesy of Starbucks.
Starbucks, that's where it's at.
How is it? How is it?
It's just amazing. Like, seriously?
You look. It looks good on you.
I know, it's like Big Red. It looks good on you.
Check off my Christmas list. Boom, 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 boom. Santa baby, I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. Been an angel all year, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa honey, one little thing I really need.
All right,
hey, what's going on? This is Adam G from Dropout Year, obviously, and we're doing a... this is just an update for our MySpace. We're right here in Wilson, North Carolina, and, anyway, we're here at Taco Bell. I want to thank the makers at Taco Bell for sending us the monies that we used to pay, because we won this Taco Bell contest, and I want to thank them for all that.
Look up here, Anna.
And, we had a fun day. We pretty much sat on the internet and went to CC's. That's all we really did. Thank you. There's a lot of gay love, obviously, in DY. And, our show tonight got canceled at the Bullet Music Hall. I think I might be seeing that Taco Bell again later. Yeah. So, yeah. Who's next?
Yeah, Brian. Tell them what happened at the show tonight.
So when we were leaving the show tonight, when we got out to the van, they had cops outside, and they had a search dog searching the perimeters of our van. So we think that they might have caught the scent of our Cheetos.
Cheez-Its. Either the Cheez-Its or the Reese Cups.
Yeah, Reese Cups too.
We're not having that.
Yeah.
You sure it wasn't Adam's blanket though?
It could have been the trail of Adam's blanket. Don't know where
it is. But we left that back at
CC's.
I put it on the bush. It's awesome. Bush looked lonely and cold, so I put it on the bush.
Tonight
was our best show yet. We played so tight, like, you should have been there. It was crazy.
Jordan did a backflip off the drum set.
Two of them. Two.
And then he did a tilt-a-whirl.
What? A tilt-a-whirl?
I can't even explain it. It was like an X-Men web crawler type.
Nightcrawler.
Nightcrawler meets Spider-Man.
It's a new breed of X-Men.
Need to sign it off. Adam, close it up for us.
All right, so we're in Wilson, and we just wanted to tell you what's up. We hope to see you guys in the next month. I know the holidays are coming up. We want to see all you guys, all our friends and family. And we're so excited for the Rams Head Show. It's sold out, so if you don't have tickets by now, we want to see you in January because we have a tour coming up. So, we love all you guys and just wanted to say hi. So keep in touch, leave us a comment, and we'll comment you back. All right,
Santa,
take care.
Baby,
happy holidays.
I want a yacht, and really that's not a lot. Been an